We don't recommend sticking even Q-tips in your ear because you can damage the tympanic membrane. Instead, you should be using something like the HearClear, as it is far safer and more effective.